In this video, we're going to download, install, and set up some profiles in OBS Studio. Let's get right into it. To get started, let's go to obsproject.com, and on the left, we'll actually see options for OBS Classic. On the right, we're going to see the options for OBS Studio, which is the new version we're going to download and install. If you're using Mac or Linux, then select the appropriate version here. However, if you're using Windows, let's actually go ahead and click Download at the top. We're doing this because we want to grab the version of OBS Studio with the browser source built into it, meaning that we can basically open web pages through OBS. Make sure that Windows is selected for your operating system and the version is set to Studio. Next, just click the OBS browser source button to begin your download. After the download is complete, then just double-click it and install it like any other program. Let's go ahead and launch the application and set a few things up really quickly. First, click Profile and go to Rename. Enter in your Twitch name here and hit OK. A profile is a collection of all of your settings. So let's say two different people use this computer for streaming, or you might want to make a profile with different video settings. You can create a new profile here and switch between them very easily. Next, let's do the same thing for Scene Collection. A scene collection will store all of your different scenes and sources that we'll set up in later videos. Setting up different scene collections can be extremely useful for those that stream different games frequently. Now, with that, we've got OBS set up and we can move on to our next video, which is going to be about general settings in OBS Studio. If you have any questions about this video, please make sure to let us know in the comments below and make sure to subscribe to Nerd or Die for more videos about OBS and streaming tutorials. Thanks for watching.